They got Jesus hanging on the cross, right? Now, in scripture, none of that's supposed to happen. First of all, he wasn't even on a cross. He was on a stake, but, you know, the cross is pagan, so they had to bring it in. So they have him hanging on a cross. Now, when people go hunting, right, they go hunting, when they get their kill, if there's not to eat the kill, if it's a trophy, what are they going to do? What did most of them do? They bring it home, and they mount it on their wall.